Hey everybody, Mark over here at Twanger's Turntable. Just dropping in here for another quick one. This is going to be another episode of the Lost Classics of the 90s. Episode 10 I'm up to. But I'm going to do one of the women in rock today, and she's from Canada. Her name is Sass Jordan. Now, I'm sure there's a segment of you that have heard of Sass Jordan. She came onto the scene in 88 with Tell Somebody, a pretty successful album here in Canada. I don't know how she did globally. She's actually from Montreal here, originally from Birmingham. You may know of a couple of other acts from Birmingham in England. Sabbath and Priest, to just name a couple. But yeah, Sass Jordan. This is her 92 release, I believe it is, Racine. I should have looked into this before I started the camera rolling, but you know how it is. Yeah, 1992. So I'm just going to play a couple of short tracks off of this. Well, they're not short tracks, but just two tracks off of this album. I don't know what she did after this. I know she did do an album after, but this was definitely her most successful album. And she actually did a collaboration with Joe Cocker for the Bodyguard soundtrack. I don't know if any of you have that soundtrack album with Joe Cocker. Hard to believe it's almost 20 years since he's gone. What was it, 2004? But anyway, this is Sass Jordan, her album Racine from 1992. Good rocking album. I mean, she's probably falls into that rock to hard rock category. Certainly not metal by any stretch, and arguably not even so much hard rock, but good vocalist nonetheless, great artist, and if you've not heard of her, check it out. If you have heard of her, awesome. I hope you will enjoy this one, and like I say, episode 10. Hopefully I'll get another of these lost classics in here. I've got a few more to go, and maybe keeping it Canadian, north of the border, might allow me to present some that a large segment have not heard of, or they've been lost and forgotten. That's the whole point of this. I've seen some great videos. And so once again, thanks to Josh over at JC The Flip Side for starting this thread. And I hope you enjoy it, like I said. And I'll see you again here hopefully soon. Enjoy the rest of your day, everybody. Take care.